chicken foot, pigtail, beef, and I'm going to use a little pumpkin as well. And my pigtail is already scalded, and here I have my red peas. So this is my red peas, guys. Red peas, it's frozen. So I'm just going to put everything now in my pressure cooker and get it pressuring with 2 cloves of garlic. So stay tuned, guys.